Good morning, friends. Mr. Chandrasekhar has really come out with a good idea. He says he wants to give everybody a daily dose in terms of each and every exercise, which are now almost about 50, as you can see. On a daily basis, we are now going to give you a small description about the exercise, which tells you about the benefits, how to do it, and all those kind of things. And then I will send a brief video how to do the exercise. So you can start mastering each and every exercise as the day goes by. Okay? I think this is a great idea by Mr. Chandrasekhar. Okay. Now today we have the first exercise, as you all saw, Uccarana sthala. This is the Uccarana sthala, where you have the throat. So the throat cleansing is Uccarana sthala, and at the same time, among the seven chakras what you have the Vishuddhi chakra, which is the sixth chakra here in the throat. Okay. So now this chakra is also strengthened by this particular exercise. Okay. Now I'll show you briefly how to do this exercise, and we move forward. Okay. Now you stand straight. When I say five fingers from the throat and the chin, this is how I said five fingers. This is the throat. So you place your hand, just to get an idea. You're neither backwards nor your front, you know. So I think ideally if you're looking front straight, this is the correct position. Now about 20 to 30 times you have to basically vibrate your throat. A very simple manner. As somebody asks you to sing, what do? You first do, you do this. Do the same thing with lot of strength and energy. Okay, deep breath, which the breath should end only at the throat, not to your nose. This way. Okay, now here what you have to do is basically do it for initially 5-6 times, then keep increasing the count to 8 times, 10 times, and then go about 20 times. And the benefits I've already given to you. So all the very best to everybody. I'm really happy that you all are doing it seriously. And I will end this with a thought for the day. The natural forces within us are the true healers of any disease. This is told by Hippocrates, who is known as a Greek physician, a father of medicine, who was in around 550 before Christ. Thank you. Make a wonderful day. Bye, everybody. See you.